Now, May the 7th is the day set for elections.
Well, Morning Live's Ayanda Elipain caught up with the National Freedom Party leader Zanele Magwaza Msibi, and this is how that conversation went.
They say home is where the heart is. I suspect it's not only because it's a familiar place where you're surrounded by your loved ones, but also maybe because of that good old home-cooked food. Now, this is not my home, but something definitely smells good. So let's go to the kitchen and see who's cooking what. Come with me.
Zanele Magwaza Msibi may just be the epitome of the modern woman. Well-educated as a former teacher, always celebrating her femininity with makeup, fashion, hair and nails up to date, and commanding respect from her male peers through her work as the leader of the National Freedom Party. But the mayor of the Zululand District Municipality, born in rural Mkosini, KZN, on February 1st, 1962, says at home she's a traditional wife and mother.
I will describe myself as a very humble person, a mother indeed. At my house, I'm a mother, but also I want things to be done accordingly. But when I go out of my house, I am a politician, and I want things also to be done in a manner that is going to ensure that people are growing. And you know that I'm a leader of a political party. I'm the mayor. I always say to women in the NFP that you have to differentiate a leader and also a woman and a wife in the house. When I'm in the house, I take off my hat as a mayor. I take off my hat as the leader of the party. I throw it at the door. When I come into the house, I'm a woman, I'm a mother and a wife, and I want to know that everything is done accordingly. My husband does have food to eat. I have to respect him as my husband. That is what I teach women in the NFP.
We joined her, Habi Mandla Msibi, and one of her daughters for breakfast.
I always don't find time to be at home with my family, with friends. But always when I have people, I like to entertain them. I like to cook when I'm home and be able to feed people and ensure that they are happy.
So what's the family's favorite dish?
I used to like doing pap and vos. To me, that was the meal for the family. But now I no longer take red meat. I'm confined to eating chicken and fish. That is what we cook normally. But my husband likes chicken very much, so we cook every night. She likes chicken and she likes lamb. That is what we cook almost all the time.
And on the occasion where the whole family gathers together, there are quite a lot of mouths to feed.
When I got married to my husband, we have a lot of kids. How many do we have? A lot of them. I have two, he has nine, and we have 11 children together, but they are all grown up now.
With all the toil at work and home, what does the mayor do to relax?
I do like reading, I do like resting, and if I find time also, I go to the spa for sauna and massage so that I get something to relax me, but I like being home.
Being busy is nothing new for her.
You know, when I was still very young, going to a primary school, elderly women around the area where I grew up were saying, "Oh, Makuzwayo is my mother. Makuzwayo, this girl of yours, she likes talking." We know that when she is with our children, they are not going to come home early, telling them everything. I remember just recently, I saw a woman. I couldn't realize who that woman was. But she told me that, "You remember when you were still going to the primary?" And she said to me, "One day you draw a line on the sand and you said to us, anyone who will cross this line will tell me what she wants to be or he wants to be in life. You're not going to cross unless you tell me." And I was saying, "Oh my God, I can't remember that." But always in my life, I was very determined. I have this inborn eagerness to do things differently.
Nothing much has changed. She remains the ever energetic people's person. Even washing up after breakfast becomes a moment never to forget.
Mm-hmm.
Ayanda Ali Payne, where are we again?
Umhlanga Rocks.
Umhlanga Rocks.